Yeah, so here we are again, Supra Europe Tour 2013. It's been pretty amazing. It's the first time I hit the road in a while. I was a little nervous, kind of, you know, not nervous, but just had a little anticipation for the whole thing and what it was going to be. And, you know, going from working on art a lot and jumping back into the skate scene with all these guys, it's exciting, you know, for me especially, because this is the roots of me and everything I am, you know, skateboarding and coming back together with these group of legendary guys and then the new younger guys. It's you always know it's going to be an amazing experience. So we got everybody together, ended up in Berlin first, and Berlin is one of my ultimate favorite cities in the world. So that's kind of where it hits you, you know. It's like you get here and you're like, yeah, the Supra team is, we know what we got, you know, we have the Supra team. And then you see them all together in one place and it's like, wow, we got a pretty amazing, cool squad of guys, you know. I always look forward to these European tours to connect with Tom, and we're the type of friends where you can we cannot see each other for years on end, and as soon as we meet up again, it's kind of like right back where we left off. Coming to Europe and exploring and finding new spots, it's like the true essence of skateboarding for me. It's just like this adventure of the unknown, where you're just showing up and scouring this new world, and all of a sudden you're just like, wow, like look at this spot, it's so amazing, you know, and you just want to skate it, you know. And that started happening and my body started going up and building, and I was getting really mentally psyched to really, really want to like break it off for this tour, you know. And then I came across this hubble ledge. I was looking at it, it was pretty funny. I had this like jersey, I cleaned out my storage from like, it was like probably about 10 years old. I brought it with me, I don't know why, and that day I decided to wear it, you know. And you know, I was pretty broke off, and that's always discouraging on a tour, and it's pretty much inevitable for me. I don't think there's ever been one tour where I haven't got hurt like at some point on it, where I wasn't able to skate. And I just felt it was really important for me to stay and kick it with the team and cruise and see the kids and hype them up and hype the skaters up as much as possible, and just do my part of trying to just help continue to make this mission happen, you know. Once again, this was just such an amazing tour. I just want to thank everybody, for all the team for coming out, for killing it, all the kids for coming out and supporting the demo and hyping up the skaters, and the Supra Tour was amazing. 2013 Supra Europe Tour, we did it, we made it, we're live, battled and bruised, but you can't stop us. We'll be back next year, Europe. We love you.